In this video, we'll compare Rust with C++. Well, it's very difficult to directly compare programming languages, but we can definitely compare similar frameworks and libraries that perform the same function. So in this video, I'll use ActX Rust framework and compare it with C++ Boost Beast, which we actually use in production. I'll deploy both to AdBS using M7A large instances for the applications and a few Kubernetes nodes to run my clients to generate load. And we'll measure latency of each request using P90 percentile throughput by measuring the number of requests each application can handle and saturation, which is measured as CPU and memory usage. You can find the source code in my public GitHub repository. And if you can improve any of the applications, I'll rerun the test and give you a credit. Let's go ahead and run the test. To be honest, I just want to get a feel for Rust in comparison with many frameworks that I may use in real world. Since I'm working on HFT project, our entire codebase is entirely C++, except of course for some strategies written in Python. So I'm thinking of giving a Rust a shot and writing a component in Rust instead. The entire test took around 2 hours, but I compressed it to just a few minutes, and both applications are using 2 threads. Rust uses Tokyo runtime to handle requests, and BoostBeast uses Asia runtime. Let me run this test for 1 more minute, and we'll go over each graph one by one. First, we have request per second, and Rust performed much better in this case, reaching almost 150,000 requests per second. Then we have latency, and lower latency is better in this case. And once again, Rust performed better. Next, we have CPU usage, and finally, memory usage. It doesn't mean that Rust is generally faster than C++, it's just another data point for me, at least to keep comparing these two languages, and perhaps to try implementing something in Rust. Many data providers like DataBenta and even interactive brokers have Rust APIs nowadays.